point that I probably wasn't going to live, is what I thought. And I kept thinking, I'm not ready to die. I don't want to die right now.
To the children and parents and spouses and families and friends of the lost.